In this video, we'll show you the Academic History section of Degree Explorer. The Arts and Science tab at top left reflects the student's current faculty. Let's take a closer look at this student's current list of completed and in-progress courses. Completed courses show in black, in-progress courses show in blue, failed courses show in red. At the top of each completed session, you'll see your GPA and academic standing if these have been determined. For this student, courses are listed for the winter 2017 to summer 2016. You can hover over acronyms under additional information to get a description of the short form. For example, BR equals 2 means thought, belief, and behavior. Short forms beginning with BR are breadth requirements. Subjects you've taken at another institution or under a previous program will show as transfer credits and transfer exclusions at the top. Let's click the plus sign to view transfer credits. This student has transfer credits in philosophy, psychology, and sociology, along with transfer credits in several subjects with no transfer exclusions. Exclusions are courses that cannot be taken in the current degree. You'll notice that there is a separate waitlist tab. This tab shows when you've put yourself on a waiting list. Also, notice the exception history tab. This tab only shows when your department or faculty has noted an exception in a program or degree.